Coming from the creative minds of Diane Paulus and Jeffrey L. Page, their casting is out of this world.
These bodies that are telling the story on stage have never, ever been allowed to tell this story.
The casting reflects America.
To use our perspective to show just what this looks like and feels like for Americans that don't look like the historical Ben Franklin, the historical John Adams, the historical Tom Jefferson.
They were not allowed in the room when the Declaration of Independence was being written, when it was being voted on, when it was being signed.
All men are created equal is what it said.
And it really makes you consider the repercussions of leaving voices and experiences out of the narrative.
And the fact that there's been such an explosive reaction is proof that it needed to happen.
It's a story you think you know, and you probably only know 60% of it.